Enjoy your cheese, you conceited creature. Next taste of your tongue will be the sweet taste of death. Hi, Miss Catch. I'm here, just like you asked. Splendid. Everything's going according to plan. So what game are we going to play? We're going to play a game. A game of sorts. The most dangerous sorts. I've never heard of that one. Okay, it's not fun for any of your pointless spontaneous games. This game involves a ton of conspiracy.
Alright, okay. You said about games and you tell me what the next game.
Ooh, a bird. I like this game.
I'm not just any kind of bird. I'm a vulture.
A vulture? Why did you invite a vulture? What kind of sick game is a cat to fight a vulture?
Don't worry. I only eat dead animals. Your mother was delicious, by the way. Is that perchance Jeanette?
Come on, buddy. She's not the one you're eating today. My name's not Buddy. It's Miss Fugglesworth. Not every dog is named Buddy. And not everything I say has to be racist.
I made it. So, what's the plan?
Why you tell, William? This is a stealthy assassination, not a stampede. I know you all have questions. Why am I called you here? What are you doing here? What's in it for you? And why do we take baths? Why do humans give us baths all the time? We're just gonna get dirty again. All your questions will be answered in due time. And why do humans always put the thermometers in the mouth and the veterinarians always put it in a reach? Stop! Reason I called you all here is because I need help with a job.
What kind of job?
Does it involve thunder?
What?
No.
Does it involve mice?
Yes.
Do I have permission to eat whoever dies in the process of completing this job?
Will you all let me finish? Allow me to direct your eyes to the bane of my existence. It has been stealing my food for the past 2 weeks, and I have finally had it. I just shrink the same rat every time. No doubt in my mind, I've recognized that piece of litter box filling from a mile away. It has a certain look about it.
I can't do this, Miss Cat. I don't do mice. They're terrifying.
You're an elephant. One of the largest animals in the animal kingdom. What's a puny mouse to you?
Terrifying.
Actually, I had an elaborate plan. In fact, it involved you not going into the house. Why go? Because you befriend little Red in a heartbeat, which defeats the entire point of this assassination. None of you are supposed to befriend it. You're supposed to be enemy it. That's the only way to get into a killing mindset. Okay, why would we want to get into a killing mindset?
You're kidding, right? You realize this is an assassination.
Oh yeah, it's that thing where your heart skips a beat and
the palpitation.
Okay, I see what kind of crowd we're dealing with. Kind of needs to be spoon-fed. So let me put in an ignoramus word for you. We are going to kill that mouse.
No, mouse thing!
Google's word, come back! I hope he's lost then.
My God!
under better